$200 puzzle coming up. He's so naughty. He really is a terrible person. The cash word is worth $1,000, and if you're ready to go, this time Marcia and Julie giving the clues. You all set to go, gang? Here comes your first word, please. All right, Marcia?
University. College.
Yes, that'll do it. Thank you, Doctor. On the board, we have college. Dionne?
Education.
Is it education? No, it's not. Next word, please. All right, there we are, Marcia.
Edibles. Food.
Yes, absolutely right. Okay. College and food, Dionne.
Hamburgers, yes, right?
Is it hamburgers? Okay, there's only one thing left. Here we go. Next word, please. Don't say it. Bert, shut up. Marcia?
Fisticuffs. Handcuffs.
Julie?
Skirmish.
Fight.
Yes, absolutely. College, food, fight. Marty?
Is it Animal House?
Is it Animal House? You bet. Didn't need Belushi or Flick. Boy, that was fast, wasn't it? Okay, Julie has $300. Marcia has only just arrived. She hasn't yet scored. However, it is time once again, Marty, for you to do this. Boy, you've been really hot with this all week. Take a look at the cash word. We'll show the folks at home what the cash word is. And you have three clues. And we're ready for the first one, sir.
Studio.
Loft.
Sorry I did that.
Clue number two.
Tantamount.
Paramount.
Yes! At the cash word.
We gave away every day this week.
Five times we gave the cash word away, and it's hard. And those words are hard. That's amazing what you did. You
is
knew that
record?
Was a...
Is that a record? Five times.
It could very well be. We'll tell you it is if it'll make you feel.
Thank you.
It's a record.
Thank goodness.
I mean, you were going and you thought the wrong direction.
I knew I went the wrong way because there's too many studios.
Too many studios, and so you changed. Oh, it was wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Okay, with our score, $300 for Julie and Marshall. You have to score. We will change partners and keep on playing. So let's go, gang. Here we go. If you're all set, gang, Dionne, you and Marty giving the clues, here comes a $300 puzzle, and let's do it. First word, please. Okay, Marty.
Milky.
Chalky.
Okay, Dionne.
Heavy. Creamy.
Yes, absolutely right. Nice clue. Very nice clue. Creamy, Julie, for the game.
Linguini, I don't know.
Who knows? Is it linguini? No, it's not. Next word, please. There it is, Dionne.
Crack.
Oh, we'll allow it. Go ahead.
Cracker.
Saltine.
Okay, Marty.
She said cracker?
Yes, mm-hmm.
Honey.
Melon.
Okay, good melon. Clue, good clue. Here we go, Dionne. Okay, fourth and final clue.
Cracker.
Gray yellow.
Yes.
I knew you knew.
Yes. Yeah. Creamy Graham. Marcia?
I have no idea.
Well, I don't either yet. It's a little early.
I do.
Do you know?
No, I just have an idea.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Marty, for sharing.
I could be that wrong. It's just an idea.
Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Marty. Oh, well, there's one. There's a good one. Dionne.
Cakes.
Cookies.
Okay, Marty.
Cakes.
Okay, fourth and final clue. Good clue.
Lee?
Sarah?
Yes! Oh! How about that? You went backwards and got them. It's very hard to do. Here we go. Creamy Graham and Sarah. Julie, for the game.
Could it be cheesecake?
Yeah. Is it cheesecake?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yes, there is.
Really?
I only had one clue for Sarah, and that was Bernhard. I don't know if that would have
been. Right.
Wouldn't Bernhard might have done it?
In this day and age, it would have gotten Sandra, probably.
No, I don't think Marcia and Julie both Bernhard. Knew. If you'd have said Bernhard, there's only one Sarah Bernhard that I could think of. Right?
But there's a Sandra. Well, anyway, Sandra Bernhard was in the movie with Jerry Lewis and Robert De Niro.
Oh.
A King of Comedy.
Oh, yes. Sandra and she Bernhard. Was wonderful as a matter of fact.
And so Bernhard would have
But it wouldn't come to mind necessarily.
Not necessarily, Bernhard. No, because you're the boss.
Okay. We say congratulations to Julie. You've done it again. And Marcia, you just got here. And
yes.
Not.
Oh.
And you're so smart and you're a good player. Maybe the Tournament of Losers.
Yeah.
Okay, it's been very nice meeting you. And we'll have some lovely prizes for you. We honestly do. Nice meeting you. Good luck to you. Don't go away. We're going to break away for commercial messages. Come right back and pay the $5,000. Don't go away.
After reviewing this.
Okay, yes, we did. We didn't even mention the fact that you and I dressed exactly alike today. Striped shirt, gray slacks, black jacket.
You'll always be taller and thinner, pal.
Listen, you were both absolutely wonderful to be here with us this week. I hope you will both come back. Surely
I'd
you will.
Love
you played
to.
So well, Dionne.
Oh, it's got to get better.
My goodness. Oh, you played great. And you. Good luck tonight, Marty. Good
Thank
luck
you.
In the film. I hope it does well. And we'll
Weekend Warriors, yeah.
Chicago and Master Rabbits. Julie, we'll see you next week. I hope we'll see you too. Thanks so much for watching us. Goodbye, everybody. See you next time.
Here's a little piece of information that could really help you. If you have diabetes,
a Jackson Pollock painting once sold for $10.5 million. A Picasso self-portrait was bought for over $43 million. A Japanese businessman paid $82.5 million for a Van Gogh. Tim drew this and won $5,000.
It pays to be an artist. Win, lose, or draw today at 11:30 a.m. Eastern only on Game Show Network.
Speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.